Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Kyla Smith. As a pediatrician and proud mom of two wonderful girls, I know that we all worry about our baby's nutrition and immune health. Making sure your baby is getting all the nutrients they need can be confusing and frankly, overwhelming. Today, we're going to talk about an important immune-supporting protein found in breast milk called lactoferrin. What is lactoferrin? As a new parent, you may come across an ingredient called lactoferrin. It's a multifunctional, iron-binding glycoprotein that is naturally present in all breast milk. That may sound complicated, but to put it simply, lactoferrin is an important milk protein for all growing babies. Where does lactoferrin come from? High levels of lactoferrin are abundant in colostrum, an all nutrient-rich breast milk that your body produces. Lactoferrin is the most abundant immune-supporting protein in colostrum and actually accounts for 15 to 20% of the total protein in human breast milk. It can also be found in cow's milk and is an important nutrient for your baby. What does lactoferrin do? Lactoferrin helps support baby's tummy health, promotes intestinal development, and has wonderful antibacterial properties. But perhaps one of the most important things about lactoferrin is that it supports your baby's immune health. Why is lactoferrin important? Balanced nutrition is critical in your child's early years and is important to help them reach their full potential. Lactoferrin supports immune health, so ensuring that your baby gets lactoferrin can provide important immune, respiratory, and cognitive development support during early growth. I'm not breastfeeding. How do I make sure my baby is getting lactoferrin? If breastfeeding isn't possible, or you've chosen not to breastfeed, don't worry. You can still make sure your little one gets the proper nourishment they need. Immune-supporting lactoferrin has been added as an ingredient to certain formulas in amounts that are within the range found in mature breast milk. You can simply check the labels to find a formula that has it. Thank you so much for joining me today.